Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 44 for XCOM series. Let's continue. So, in the previous episode we finished another one terrorization mission, and we also in the previous episode started the construction of our hyperwave relay. So let's hope in this particular episode we're gonna be able to finish it without any problems and get a special mission attached to it. And also we have now enough melt to upgrade our mech to the last level, our mech suit, but we don't have enough money, so let's hope console report gonna provide us with enough. And yeah, that's basically what we're currently doing. We already researched our or interrogated our sectoid commander, so let's see what's gonna happen. These guys want 8 crystalled corpses for 80 bucks. Oh, it seems a little bit cheap, but okay, I have plenty of corpses, so why the heck not? Excavation complete. Talking about money, now that we have 100 credits, is it gonna be enough to upgrade our mech? It is gonna be enough. Okay, so let's go and level it up. Why the heck not? So what do we have in here? Proximity mine launcher. Proximity mines can be deployed at medium range and will await nearby enemy movement before triggering their explosive charges. Or electropulse. Mech can stun organic enemies and damage robotic enemies within the area of effect electric shock device. Okay. We already have granites and mines is pretty much the same, I guess. So let's go and get, I guess, electropulse. Seems like a useful device sometimes. Cool. So we're now at level 3 mech unit. We have no melt, but that's fine. And we're gonna have console report in 3 days. What do you have to say to me? Yeah, I'm also kind of impressed. Okay, United Kingdom and Nigeria getting a little bit high in panic. But I think we're working, we are already working on another one satellite. So now we have tons of money, do we? Yeah, a little bit. So what could we build else? Some more upgrades in the in this thing? Upgraded pistols. Shift laser, shift plasma, we're not using shifts. Advanced repair as well, not that useful. Advanced flight. Actually, have we already researched the Archangel armor? Yeah, we've got Archangel armor. So, let's actually go and build like at least 2 of these for our sniper and maybe for someone else if needed. Notes to reduce the cost of items, acquire more engineers. Yeah, okay. So, 2 ghost armors. Or Archangel armors. Ghost armors and no banter getting stealth field based on their phase shifts. Observing the hyperwave beacon on the suit makes it extremely difficult for the wearer to be detected in the field. It might slightly be useful for our assault, because I'm staggering to get here the mimetic skin, so let's go and build one just to test it, because I have no idea how it works. And anything else interesting here? We already have all the things. Firestorms, yeah, that's one of the things we need to build. So let's go and build as many as we can. We could afford 2 now. So let's go and submit 2 firestorms. Oh, firestorms is gonna take 14 days to build. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, they're not constructing immediately, so that's unfortunate. And we still have 100 money left, so how about we're gonna get... Oh, advanced flight requires 60 extra. Could we sell something? Because advanced flight might be relatively useful. UFO power source, weapon fragments. Have a lot of mectoid cores. Let's go and sell like, I don't know, 4 of them. And some sectoid corpses. Not need as many. So, I think that should be enough for the advanced flight. So, let's go and start working on this as well. Yeah. Cool. Stop talking. I need to click on this thing. And let's continue. Are we gonna receive hyperwave relay? No. Okay. Oh, I've actually... God damn it. I forgot to set... Yeah, Valirach, I forgot to set my firestorm still under construction, never mind. So yeah, let's scramble interceptors. At least you have plasma cannon, but you don't really have that much HP, so you should be careful. You probably could get shot down. It's a very large UFO, so it's kind of dangerous. Let's see what's gonna happen. Yeah, you're freaking tiny. Oh, that was unfortunate. No interceptors in range. Cool. And my firestorms need 11 more days. So is this ship just gonna get destroyed? Yeah, North America got destroyed. Whoopsie. Oh well, I couldn't really do much about that now.
We've got another transmission coming in from the council.
Okay, what the council wants? The surviving exalt operative has provided additional intel on the location of our missing transport vehicle, and not a moment too soon. Appears the aliens have covered the tractor on a dam in Eastern Fence. If you're going to recover the cargo, we'll need to act fast. 100 bucks? You're sending me on this mission for 100 bucks? Okay. What I'm gonna try to do, let's go and try to give my sniper an Archangel armor. So this thing provides me with 18 HP. What's gonna be with Archangel armor? Yeah, that looks cool. So. And this one only provides 16, okay. What gives you 10 extra aim? I don't know. But it should look cool. Let's test it. And to our assault, I think we're gonna try to give the ghost armor. And see how it's gonna work out. Is it the same as the mimetic skin? I don't think so, but... how would it work? I don't know, but we're gonna try it. Anyone else I could provide with a Archangel armor? Should I give it to Barry as well? If he has a second spare. It's less HP, two less HP, but it's gonna provide me with a flight. Yeah, let's try it, I guess. Why the heck not? And yeah, we're gonna send our best guys, obviously. Operation Hidden Hero. It actually looks like a scripted mission. I never heard about it. Secure the dam by any means necessary, locate and secure the convoy and its contents. Yeah, it doesn't seem like a regular mission. Huh. Okay, that's cool. Let's check it out what it's gonna be. The transport is stopped on a dam in France. It's likely the aliens have sabotaged the structure. They clearly consider this transport to be high value. Expect substantial opposition. Substantial, what they are. Okay, so we have our mech on the highest level also. It's probably quite uncomfortable to sit in the Archangel armor on this seats, because you have like engines right behind your right in your back. But yeah, let's see how it's gonna work. I don't know if flying on Archangel armor actually gives my sniper on vision right away. But it's probably gonna be easier for him to get to the sniper's nest. Even though he already have his jumping capabilities, but still. And also, how the mimetic skin gonna work with it? Probably not gonna work, because I think when you're flying you couldn't take any covers, so yeah, it would be interesting to check out. Come on game, just load. Load. Not gonna read anymore. So, what do we have in here? A huge dam. Okay, interesting. Is there gonna be no cover, or is it just the edge of the map? Okay, this side is the edge of the map.
Transport came under attack while attempting to cross that dam. Judging from the damage, the aliens must have strafed the entire area trying to slow the truck down. If they want this thing that badly, there's no telling what else they might send in to try and retrieve it.
Yeah, the dam is in bad shape, though. Is in a bad shape, is it sure?
If we're going to secure the truck before they do.
Only 6 turns remain. Open the bypass valves to delay the dam's collapse. Locate the transport vehicle carrying the hijacked weapon. Okay, that's interesting. I never seen this mission. That's cool. Let's start with our mech as always. And that's the things we need to activate, yes? Would we have another one on the other side? I have no idea. But this thing probably gonna delay the stuff, so... I'm not gonna toggle flight right now. Who's gonna go and switch the thing? Probably our sniper, because he have... mimetic skin, you haven't noticed anyone around there quite yet. Actually, no, let the sniper be from behind, just so he's gonna be able to land a shot if needed. And let's start with Suzuki. And see what ghost armor gonna give her. Oh, so ghost is not activating automatically. You need to activate it manually. Okay, that's interesting to know. I'm gonna check it out later. Hey, stop. Yeah. Okay, there is another one. That might be a decent spot for a sniper actually to get to. So let's go and get everyone else on some form of cover. If you're gonna have any aliens advancing on us. And I think our sniper gonna go there, activate the valve, and also get himself whatever cover or whatever height advantage he could in there. And I think Jen have to dash, just don't activate any pods, please. And Kerem... Yeah, let's go and get you here. And everyone else gonna stay on Overwatch for now. So we have this Electro Pulse. How is it working? In fact, all units... Oh, I thought it's gonna be... It's gonna give me the chance to do this Electro Pulse from afar, but it's only around the mech, huh. Okay, I guess it's fine too. Yeah. No way. So what's it gonna be? Like 10... Oh, mutants, that's fine. Extra mutants is fine as well. Oh, not just you're not gonna kill him. Three freaking misses? Guys. It's like point blank range. You should be ashamed of yourself. Okay, girl. Oh, you're gonna get flanked if you're gonna sit here. What about this place? Here you're not gonna, but it's quite likely. Okay, let's get you here first. Okay, lightning reflexes is perfect. Bait out the overwatches. And we'll see what could we do with your ghost ability. Okay, and our sniper. Actually, first of all, we need to kill people. 67%? Why? Enemy defense, low cover. I hope it's not like height advantage, because it would be ridiculous. We could advance our mech and land a shot right in his face. It wouldn't be a terrible decision, right? And our sniper still could get here, but... KKK. Yeah, let's advance with the mech. Mech have nothing else to do, so you're just gonna stay here. And just get a flanking shot on someone. Which one is gonna be harder for my other people to get? 67. 70 and 55. Probably the one behind full cover, so let's go and shoot him instead. 94. And you're dead. Okay. And the other one probably gonna get targeted by Zhenk, I guess. No, 67. 70. Let's go and try 70. Okay. Good job. Now our sniper. Gonna get all the way up top. And next turn... Gonna turn this thing. Okay. Suzuki. Oh, we have extra valves in here. I guess you're gonna be advancing more then. Oh. God damn it. Was unfortunate. Actually, it doesn't seem that they're activated right now. And no. I'll just advance a couple more people. Somewhere. Zhenk, go here. And Overwatch. Barry, go here. And Overwatch. Yeah. We're probably gonna be sending them like every turn or every other turn. Sectoid is fine. Is anyone gonna be able to see him? And no, and we actually have the sniper on the top. Okay, Barry managed to get... Oh, nice hit. And a Mectoid. Cool. Okay, we managed to kill one Sectoid with an Overwatch. That's not too terrible. Okay. Sniper. You're gonna activate this thing. Okay. And our sniper could actually land a couple of decent shots. What could our assault do? And how is the ghost armor also working? I'm quite interested in knowing. So what should our sniper do? Kill sectoids or kill the mech? Or damage the mech? I think killing two targets instead of one is better. Even though they're a little bit weaker. So let's go and take down the sectoids instead. Okay. One down. And... Oh, you could actually toggle flight in your double tap. It's interesting. Nice to know, but let's get rid of the sectoids. Also, it's gonna prevent them from giving any armor to the Mectoid. Mectoid is on Overwatch, I'm pretty sure. So, Suzuki. Could like advance here and get a rapid fire on this guy. It's probably gonna activate the Thin Man, which is a problem. So yeah, let's go and move you here. You're gonna trigger the Overwatch. And then we're gonna consider what you're gonna do. You're probably gonna be able to kill him with rapid fire, no problem, right? Yeah, there's the Thin Man. They're not much of a problem. So, 100% chance, 50% crit. Yeah, you should be able to kill him with rapid fire. At least one crit gonna be enough. Ah, you're dead. And actually got double crit. Good job. Now, the rest of the people. Mech need to advance somewhere. Probably like here. Do you have any vision? You don't. Do we have any granites that could reach? You could kill one with a granite, but it seems like a waste. Okay, let's advance with Schenk somewhere. Actually, in here you might get flanked by this one guy. So instead, let's go and like place you here. And Overwatch. Better go behind this thing. Our assault probably gonna be in trouble, so let's actually go and throw a smoke grenade. We should all be immune to the poison. So I think just the granite would be kind of useful. You're gonna be on Overwatch just for extra defense, and you don't really need to repair right now or reload, and you're gonna be Overwatching. How on earth no one's noticed you, like my mech? Okay, now he did, but it's probably gonna be a miss. No, you actually once in a lifetime managed to land a pretty nice Overwatch. It's like something, I don't know, 30% chance or something. It's pretty low for our mech. And on this guy, actually you now see this guy, but he didn't trigger an Overwatch somehow. That's surprising. Could our assault get in here and still activate the pump? Let's try it. Whoa, whoa. You couldn't shoot from here? That's terrible. And you couldn't even activate this thing too. Oh. That's even worse. I guess we're gonna take run and gun then, if you're already here. Or should we just test the ghost? Let's test the ghost, I have no idea what is that. Becomes invisible, lasts one turn or until an attack is made. Okay. No, that's not gonna be useful. I'm just gonna run with run and gun. I think you should be immune to the poison because of your armor. Or should I just get you here? Let's get you here instead. Okay. And you're not getting poisoned. Just because you're too far away for that, but I'm pretty sure you should be immune. Okay, sniper. What could we do with you? Probably would need to get on this other tower. So let's go and move you all the way to here. Yeah, we would need to test the Archangel armor as well. And also, I wonder if the... if toggling the flight takes a turn or not. Or maybe it's a free action. If it's a free action, it would be actually quite sweet. You need to reload. And everyone else, I might even give you a dash because... we need to advance. Okay, we have 7 extra turns left. We're gonna be able to activate another one pump. Next turn. And Barry, we're gonna place you like here. We don't have any overwatches right now, but shouldn't be too much of a problem, I think. Yeah, no activations. So I think Suzuki gonna be the one who's gonna activate the pump. Come on. Yeah, that would. And what you're gonna do? Probably need to reload as well. I was gonna give you this. And you guys just gonna be advancing a little bit more. What could our sniper get? Let's go and try to activate the flight. I'm interested in what it's gonna do. Oh, it's not that high. But you at least you could fly over this thing. I guess. Actually, no, this place is impossible. Or is it possible? Or is it impossible? That's hard to say, actually. And you're still considered concealed, but when you're gonna move, you're probably gonna break concealment. Okay, let's advance with our mech first. Let's see what we have in front of us. Not much. So, how's it gonna work? I couldn't really fly over this thing. Could I get you to this tower? With like one move? Let's try it, I'm just interested. Okay, no concealment is fine. Yeah, that's confusing. What should I do with you in here? Could I move you like one more time? I'm just gonna place you here and stop flying. Oh, it's still gonna give me concealment. And you... okay. I don't understand anything. Not at all. Not at all. And you still managed to get concealed again. Okay. You go on Overwatch. Sorry for the cut, I got interrupted, but yeah, let's continue. So, haven't encountered any enemies quite yet. Tracy need to move. Where are we gonna get you? It would be nice to get someone on Overwatch. But from here you can't really get anywhere, so... move right for the poison. You're immune. That's great. And hostiles arriving. I think you have like one or two Overwatches, right? Oh, that's a nice placement for you. Oh! Is this mech toy dead already? Yay! Nice spawn. So, Who's gonna take down the sectoids then? Could Zheng, just using his two shots, take down both sectoids? 80% and 70%. That's quite likely. Let's try it. Okay, one down. What about the second one? Okay, second one not as lucky. What about Barry? 91. Go for that, Barry. And our assault, I guess again. I'm gonna go for the pump. And our sniper gonna go for the pump on the tower. Is there still a tower around? Yeah, there is. So we're gonna dash all the way to here. And Martin, let's continue advancing. Oh, hello, Thinman. Yeah, not the same pod, two Thinman, nothing too terrible. The only problem is that they're a little bit too far away. We actually still have 57% chance to hit him still, which is quite surprising. Lazaro, if you're gonna stand here, are you gonna be able to see the Thinman? No, that's unfortunate. Should Martin take a shot? 57% chance? Yeah, why the heck not? Okay, not lucky enough, but that's fine. Thinman probably could only see the mech, and if they're gonna shot him, it's not gonna be too much of a problem. Okay, that's a terrible Overwatch. And now you're gonna be able to shot more than one. Oh, yeah, mech is fine. Couldn't even hit him. He's so damn huge and you're still missing. And they're gonna shoot the mech as well. Yes. And the second miss. Yeah, this mech is so damn evasive. That's great. Suzuki, could you activate stuff from here? No. And if you're gonna place you there, you're gonna get flanked. Okay. We need to get rid of Thinman before continue moving. 80% hit. Please don't miss. Again. Oh, come on. Come on, Barry. You could do better than that, I'm pretty sure. What if we were to place like mech in here and try to electropulse? Is it gonna reach the second one? Let's try it. No, not quite. Inflicting 5 damage. Affect all units near the mech, inflicting 5 damage. Robotic units are also disabled for one turn. What about the flamethrower? Could you be reached with flamethrower? God damn it. I should have placed like somewhere around here. Okay, should we just shoot with Kerem? Or maybe Barry might get somewhere? No. Replacements are quite terrible right now. What if Barry were to advance here and maybe try to throw a grenade? Oh, you actually have a shot from here. 80%. Come on. We couldn't miss double 80%. And mech? You should be able to kill this one. Not really. You could use a grenade for this. I think it's justified. It's justified. And we almost reached the end of the map, I think. So yeah. We're gonna use this grenade to kill you. Just so we're not gonna be that annoying anymore. And our sniper gonna dash to the valve, to the pulp, pipe, whatever. Whatever this thing is. I should have actually placed in the middle, that was a stupid move. Suzuki, you're here. Activate. And we're gonna place you like here. And the rest, Zheng. Overwatch actually have not much ammo left. Oh, what the heck is that? Okay, a mutant. Zheng might actually have vision on him. No. Okay, I'm surprised actually. A little bit. No one have vision, what the hell? 100% chance to hit, 90 crit. Looks like a nice shot. What about you? 77. Try it. Okay, one down, and I think Suzuki gonna kill the other one. So, Suzuki, you're gonna just get rid of the second one. And the Russia is gonna advance. I don't know what we, what exactly do we need to reach, but we're getting closer to the edge of the map. I think we actually need a couple of reloads to be done. And Jenk, you couldn't really move in any decent positions. Let's go and advance with Barry, at least towards like here. Give you a reload. Kerem. Gonna go here. Activate. Come on. Okay, that's better. Now get to that truck and secure that weapon. Get to the truck. I think this thing is the truck I need to get to, right? Or somewhere around here. Yeah, that's fine. Let's get our sniper. We actually need... You don't need to get our sniper down here. We'll just get him in the corner. And he's gonna be able to get two shots next turn. You're gonna reload as well. And Jenk... You could advance here and then reload. Okay. Let's first of all advance with Mac. Because he's a badass.
That looks like our target. Get over there and extract the weapon before that whole place goes down. Objectives updated.
Okay, approach the transport. Approach and secure the transport. Cool. I think we could reach it in next turn, or maybe after a couple more turns. Oh, that was a stupid move. Let's advance slightly more then, I guess. Suzuki, just wait. You probably gonna just overwatch. Actually, Suzuki, you might as well. If someone gonna just drop right near you, and they probably would, it's gonna be useful. Sniper, just overwatch as well. And this guy, try to go around. You don't really have much moves, unfortunately.
Get ready, strike one. Hostiles are moving on
your current position. So it's gonna be probably two mutants again. Oh no, two sectoids and a mectoid. Okay, one down. I'd really prefer you to shoot the mectoid, but okay. Oh, two mectoids. That's gonna be slightly more difficult. What the... Oh, our sniper is a little bit delayed with his overwatch. Nice crit. So we're probably gonna be able to finish off this one nearby mech using just our mech. And the second one our sniper gonna get rid of. Okay. Yeah, sniper. What could you do? I just gone headshot, just in case. Nice. It would be nice if you critted for 20. But I guess we're just gonna finish him off now. And the rest gonna advance towards the truck. Oh, and everyone got a combat rush, yeah. I always forget that my sniper has this thing. Let's just advance with our assault. I think you're gonna be the one to activate the item and the rest. Just try to get slightly closer maybe. And try to cover her assault in case she needs it. Jenk, why do you have so few turns to move? What's up with you? Martin, just overwatch. And Jenk, I guess get up top here. Okay, no enemies this turn, that's great. Let's go and get you here. And, oh, yeah, this is totally a scripted mission. Oh, hello there. Shoot her in the leg. How do we manage to shoot regular bullets with our plasma?
You don't understand. I have to get to the others. You can't. You don't get it. Do you know how many of us they killed? You can kill them? But how? Please, you have to help me find the others.
Great work out there, Commander. It looks like the weapon everyone was after may be even more valuable.
Okay, that's cool. I think I know who this person is. Slightly. Something related to the psionic abilities.
I figured the aliens would put up more of a fight. They didn't look so tough this time around.
Yeah, they're not tough anymore. We safely recovered Annette Durand from both Exalt and the aliens, but she's already something. We'll debrief her and see if we can relocate them as well. Indicate that they may have more civilians of interest in the invaders' custody. We'll brief her and see if we can locate as well. Incidentally, she has expressed interest in training as an XCOM operative. Okay, is she now gonna be available? Yeah. Annette isn't here and now she's a sniper. And I think she's actually automatically receiving psionic abilities, but we couldn't know about this quite yet because we don't have the special device. So, what are we gonna do with you? Remove the sniper's rifle restriction on firing on Overwatch after moving, and shots taken suffer 10 aim penalty. Should we just get you to the left side? We don't really have... Yeah, we already have a lot of people with squad side, so you're just gonna go the way of the gunslinger. Because that sounds fun, right? Remove the sniper's rifle, restriction on firing and overwatch after moving. Yeah, just for funsies, confers 2 bonus damage with pistols. Cool. And yeah, that's about it. It's already time for me to have a break, guys, so in the next episode, after 2 days, we're gonna get a hyperwave relay. I'm gonna have some more fun. So, if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. And if you want to leave a comment, you should definitely do it. And I would answer you as soon as I could. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.